All right, let's see. Oh, there's a vault nearby. Graceful as always. There we go. I don't think that worked like it was supposed to. God, my timing sucks. There we go. Yeah. Oh. Oh my God. Okay, this one's pretty squirrely. There we go. Oh, hey. Oh, I'm thinking about it. go. Is the treasure in this one? Aha. Ooh. That's the one I'm wearing. Well, it's the visual one I'm wearing. I don't like that as much. Oh wait, what about? I do really like that. Yeah, I'll stick with the cosmic one. Oh, I completely missed that. And I missed that. Come on. You know you want to. There we go. There we go. Didn't even see that one coming.
Zack Zack.
I'm gonna have so much lightning. Okay. I should go back to the hall. Nope. There we go. All right, let's see what the Twink has for sale today.
Any Electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
If I can find him. There he is. He blends in sometimes.
Let me know what you're feeling.
Ooh. What is this from? Oh. I don't know if it's just clashing with the hood, but I don't think I like that very much. Ooh. That's tempting. All right, you don't have anything I want. Oh, I can upgrade my pose. Might as well. Oh fuck, I forgot to check the weekly ones. Or daily. Oh, hey. Oh, I did that one. Nice. Is there a giant pomegranate somewhere? Oh, it's over there. Ooh. Okay, I need to go look for that. Do I have enough coins? Oh, no, I only have one coin. Okay. First, God, ADHD is a ton of fun sometimes. Can I make any potions? Yes. Definitely need that. Ooh. Okay. I don't think I have 6 chunks of health yet. Now I'm good to go. Oh wait, I took a photo over here. Oh yeah. You can definitely tell I took that on a Switch. Cookie time. I'm back from Cookie.
This world is mine. Ours. Mine.
Oh my God. Can you just chill? Oh God damn it. I don't want to deal with you right now. So kicking your ass later. What? Don't be a jerk. I'm just climbing. Yeah, you can fuck off. Hey. thought I could shoot him out of the sky. Ha! Oh, hey. Well, that's convenient. Oh, what? It's down there. Oh, my God. I thought the ambrosia was up there.
Typhon's rage and corruption were powerful, but Phoenix slipped through his clutches.
I feel like doing a race right now. I think this is where a race ends. I'll leave you guys alone. What the? Why? What's that doing there? Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, another shard. Cluster. Shard cluster. What? Now it's down? Oh, now I see it. There's a puzzle somewhere nearby. Supposedly. I think the game isn't lying to me at the moment. Either that or I just can't see it. Oh well. Okay, where's the next story mission? Just passing through. Ignore me. Oh, wait. Can I do this now? Hey, ugly. You don't see me. I'm not here. That's right. Oh, not you two. What are you doing? Not here. Nope. Oh, God damn it. Fine. That hit hard. God. Definitely gonna use a potion. Oh my God. God. Okay. I think I might be able to do this now. We'll find out. I almost didn't see that. Okay, never mind. That went much better than I thought it would. That just doesn't seem fair. Oh, fuck. I can't do this one yet because I have to have the heavy lifting. I need to, like, write that somewhere. Yes, I'm sure. Ah, I should have got that one. Okay, anyway. Not dealing with you right now. Bye. Something. Anyway.
Aphrodite's palace, the most majestic sight on the Golden Isle's skyline.
I don't know if it's the most majestic. There's one mountain in particular I think is pretty regal.
Yeah, of course you do. Oh, I need some food. I need a giant thing of cabbage, apparently.
Did you know this
legendary rooster
was once the great Electrion?
Helios's annoying bird that screeches every time the sun comes up?
The very one.
Knock him dead, Phoenix! That dumb bird is the last thing I want to hear after party with Dionysus.
Hey! Oops, that's the wrong button. What are you... Just fuck that pottery, I guess? Make friends with my bird. Well, if he wouldn't run away... Oh my god. You're gonna make this fun, aren't you? Now you want to attack me. Bye. Yeah. Okay, that's supposed to show up while she does the pose, but whatever. Ooh, what? There's my bird. There's my bird. Minus 50% stamina consumption over time with Phosphorus Cloak. I don't really use that. What's it look like, though? Aw. Yeah, I'll stick with this one for now. Braziers. Not close enough for now. Where do I find one of those giant fuck-off cabbages? Holding? Oh, you're leaning on a stump.
The Olympians think a pathetic army of demigods can stop.
You haven't slapped yourself in the face yet. Impressive.
Thanks.
Praise Athena! Not Ares. Definitely not Ares.
Ow! Okay. That was sudden. Oh, cool. Wrong button. Why not? God, you hit so hard. Is that all that was over here? Nothing else? Alright. You were a lot of help.
Hey, Phoenix! Can you autograph a stone for me later?
No. Oh wait, those are mushrooms. I thought that was a pearl. There's one. Is that really what I had to do? Just smash him to smash him. Alright then. Yeah, close enough. God, my aim is so bad. Oh, hey, there's the apple. Or an apple. I'll finish this pearl puzzle first. Pomegranate, get over there. There. I didn't do anything. What are your secrets? How do I open you? No, don't climb on that. Oh. Here we go. Did I leave that over there? Oops. At least it's still open. Watch, after all this work, this gives me like 2 coins. Okay, I still have no idea where I'm supposed to find one of those giant fuck off cabbages. Maybe there's one up there. Oh, that's you doing that sparkling sound. I thought there was something up here. Yeah, there's nothing up here. Well. There are a lot of flowers around here, I guess. Oh! There's a giant fuck-off cabbage. Weird place to put it. To yeet it up there. Nope. There. All right. I guess I really don't have to jump in there. I could just grab it, but yeah. Okay. That seems like a good amount. Testing. For all of that.
Eureka! My invention works. This is Daedalus speaking. King Kokalos, my benefactor. You are angry. Listen, I pray, as I tell you my story. These puzzles will guide you to my workshop. By the time you reach me, may they guide you to understanding as well. I had no choice, my king.
Uh-oh. See, that's what I could have done with the pearls. Pearls. But of course I didn't think of that. Hi, fellas. Don't mind me. I'm just putting this apple here. Nice. One hit kill. I did hit him. Hi. Yeah, that's right. I'll shoot your feet. Bye. Oh, hey. While I'm here. It's gonna load any minute. Do I have to touch something first? My brain struggles with these, so I turned on the help guide. That one goes there. And these go here. Okay. Oh. I think. Yeah, that. And then that. Okay, now... Okay... You go... here? No. Okay. Over here, and then you go down here. Okay. Yay, more coins.
I will make you perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
Can you chill for like 5 minutes?
Eros, what a mama's boy. Always doing whatever Aphrodite told him to. Like shooting Helen with his arrow to fulfill her bargain with Paris of Troy.
I wonder if Phoenix will test the power of an arrow on the Helen statue.
Once Eros struck her,
so many shrooms.
She was powerless to do anything but leave her husband, Menelaus' partner, for Paris.
Okay. That was it? Alright. I got some shrooms out of it, at least.
You might have offered Paris power, Hera, but it wasn't enough to win the Apple of Discord.
Of course not. It was a total turnoff. Paris didn't want power. Yeah. He was a slave to love.
The moron?
Athena. If Paris had known the Trojan War was coming, maybe he would have taken the battle wisdom you promised him in exchange for the apple. But alas.
Haha! Time paradox!
Wow. You're smarter than I gave you credit for.
Oh, sorry. I nodded off for a second. What was that?
Never mind.
The Apple of Discord. All Hades broke loose over that thing. Three goddesses, toe-to-toe, for the title of most beautiful.
Ah, but our hero knew the apple symbolized more to Aphrodite than a self-regard worthy of Narcissus. That's why she had to win.
Oh yeah? What did Phoenix think it symbolized?
Freedom.
Yeah, why not? I'm feeling brave. Hi! You hate your friend, you know. Oh. Your turn. Oh, come on. I totally dodged that. Where are you going? Oh, you were looking for a rock to throw. Falling off the cliff. Nope. Ow. Oh. Bye. So many pomegranates and no potions. Ooh, there's a cauldron.
Ow.
Oh, yeah, I have to increase capacity at the hall. Never mind. Can I increase one of these? Yeah, I'll do that one. There you are.
Aphrodite, I have something for you.
I've had enough of your gifts. What I mean to say is, I'm only here to give, not to receive.
But it's another apple for your collection.
It's so beautiful. I want it.
Did you know the Trojan War could have been avoided?
Cookie time.
Ares had been invited to Peleus and Thetis's wedding?
What? I thought it had something to do with Troy and Greece. The shade Ares was throwing. How did I not put two and two together?
The best parties are the ones that the goddess of discord shows up to uninvited. Everyone knows that.
Cat fight!
To think Hera pulled Athena's hair over an apple, her own daughter.
Ah, right. The beauty contest! What moron appointed that blowhard Paris the judge?
I'm looking at him.
To be fair, I'd had a lot to drink.
It wasn't Paris's fault. Hera offered to make him king of Asia and give him great riches. Athena offered great glory and renown in war. But show me a god or mortal who could resist Aphrodite's bribe of true love.
Yeah, sure. It was Helen of Sparta's love Paris was after.
So he did exactly what you asked and chose the most beautiful woman. Then, you know, started the Trojan War.
Like you do.
I wanted to win that apple so badly. I started a war for it. To show Zeus everything that came after. was my fault.
You were acting according to your nature, Aphrodite.
Which is exactly why I'm better off without my essence. My nature caused only pain.
That's where you're wrong, Aphrodite. You can't have one side of the coin without the other. Your passion, your unpredictability, and I'll say it, your jealousy, your vanity, yes, they caused pain. But you know what else they did?
What?
They created some of the greatest adventures, the greatest epics, the greatest stories the world will ever see. I'm a storyteller, I know. Sure, we would all be safer if we just stayed at home, but everything is more beautiful in color. The passion is worth the pain.
Oh, in that boat are my unfiltered jealousies and darkest natures. If I let you in, everyone will judge me. I've been judged before. Aphrodite, rein it in. Aphrodite, you're too much work. Aphrodite, you're too much trouble. Aphrodite, you're too much.
Whoever said that owes you an apology. What a jerk.
I never meant it like that. Didn't you?
You don't have to compete for my or anyone's love. You are enough. Anyway, if you're that beautiful and have a perfect personality too, well, honestly, it's just annoying at that point.
All right. I'll move my room. Please, take this blessing before you go in there.
Yay!
You can find me at the Hall of the Gods. Get off me, all of you! It's enough already! Why don't you just go get a job?
Alright then.
Hermes and Aphrodite were so close.
They even had a child together.
They did?
Boy or girl?
No.
Ah, I see. The child was non-binary.
Look at you.
Prometheus, I have an amphora coach. I'm with it.
This game is so queer, I love it.
You have not yet seen true power.
Fuck off, Typhon. Oh, hey. I'm not gonna go in just yet. Hopefully I can fast travel back to this. Let's go back to the Hall of the Gods for a sec. Oh yeah! Oh wait, I got a blessing. What's it do? Being hit once does not reset the combo meter. Nice! Ooh. Going back to the hall for a second.
committed to bringing some life back to this dusty old hall, Aphrodite. Plant life, but life.
If I rustle a bit, squirrels usually come running. And there's a nest up in one of my branches, so bird soon.
How soon?
Well, a few months, maybe.
Ah, exciting.
Oh. If I didn't want to rescue Aphrodite today, I would totally fill this with their current forms, but I'm not going to do that. Let's see, what was I going to do? Oh yeah. I can turn this in. Oh, and that. Nice. Open guarded chests. Oh, pretty close to that too. Oh, that's a fun battle. What are you selling at the moment? Anything different?
What'll it be, Phoenix?
No. God, I want those wings. They look so cool. I'll do that. And why not the sword launch? Well, what else is there? Let's look at the godly powers. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, that's so expensive. Might as well. I just need 8 more coins so I can get this, so I can get that chest in that one vault. Okay. You're still surprised by this, Phoenix? It happens every time. I can upgrade my bows again. Upgrade my axe. Yeah, why not? Oh, yeah, I should upgrade this too. I have no idea what she did, but I upgraded my potion capacity. Speaking of. Hi, Twink.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Okay, let's do this. Oh, I didn't even see that one coming.
Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There, I said.
I mean, that does kind of sound like Hera. Keep forgetting I can knock those back. Hey, that should have hit your wing. Yeah, fuck you. What? Oh. Okay, so don't sand in the poison mist.
Is that a seed? Oh, it's from Aphrodite's tree, but Typhon poisoned it. He's guarding her essence. That's twisted.
Phoenix realized the seeds had to be burned to clear the air.
I'm coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's the problem. I can't pull anything down there. Where is some fire? Well, this is where I take the box. I'm not sure what that did. What did that do? Oh, it lit the fire. You could point that out. Game. Oh, I can't hit that one yet. Ow. Hey. Oh, I thought I could run. A little worrying. Is there any... Oh, there's a treasure over there. There's one over there.
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one.
Oh, there is a treasure over there. I thought there would be. Oh, nice.
healthy Persephone. Moving back in with your mother half the year isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up.
Yeah, Persephone. See the treasure. It's right there. I just gotta remember it's there after I clear the poison. Oh, wait. Ah, you're not on fire. Fire now? Yes, now you're on fire. Oops. Okay, don't try to jump while I'm doing that. Nope. Treasure. Before I forget. Oh, nice. Another one. Oh, what? I did not see that hole there. I don't know if that did anything. I can't pull that. Yeah, it's right there. Okay. Nope. Well, that dispersed some of the miasma. First the rest. Where am I taking this? Ah, right over here. Getting there. Oh. Thought there was a treasure down here. Okay, how do I get back up? Do I have to fall? Hi. I have a cat who wants pets. I'm a little busy right now, sweetie. You can lie on my lap, though. Hi. Hi. Yes, I love you. Hey, Lucy. Yes. I'm in the middle of something. Hi. Hi. Oh. You gonna burn to the microphone? What? Hi. Oh wait, treasure. All right. Yeah.
Air is my thing. He has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
Well, this is going to be fun. Thank you.
eternal flame. You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite.
Do I have to go back and stand on that thing again? I thought I only had to shoot one from that. Do I have the stamina to reach that? Again. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, that platform just doesn't want to move. No. Huh. To that. Oh, yes. What? I can't use that here. There we go. Just didn't want to work that one time. Now what? I think I go over here now. Huh? Oh, I thought that was a pomegranate. Stay in like this one little spot. Fun. Ow. You can fuck off. No. Wrong combo of buttons. Ow. I almost got it. Dodge that. Thing does not turn on a dime. Oh.
Yay.
I really should get that speed upgrade.
Goodness gracious!
Yeah.
Great balls of fire!
That's the last scene. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free spirit
itself. Still one right there. I don't remember if I got a treasure over there or not.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone would seek a thousand ships. Oh, and down below. Oh, let's just say there's no.
Everyone is so mean to Hephaestus.
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
Hi again, you're back. No, you. Let's get this over with. Ah, I could have parried that. Ha! Ow! Oh yeah, I can probably pick up those boulders. Oh, come on. Ow! They really don't give you much time to respond to that. React, that's what I'm looking for.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
Ow. Lucy, don't growl at the kitten when you walk up there. That's not nice. Ow. Jeez. Can you give me like a second? Oh my god. I still don't have air dodge. Oh. Yeah. Fuck you.
Aphrodite's essence.
It's pure, unadulterated snark.
Oh, come on. That was super close. Well, I almost got all of them.
Unfazed by the jealous thoughts echoing inside the vault, Phoenix was determined to reunite Aphrodite with her essence.
Okay. Okay.
I'm here selling if you're buying.
I told you I'd get your essence back.
I didn't doubt that. But do you see me differently now that you've heard all my worst thoughts?
Not at all. I'm excited to meet the real you. Because honestly, Hermes' hair is a bit much right now.
Wait, what?
Okay. Then I'm ready.
Passion and love forever be boundless. Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Actually, I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much. Oh, you might want to disinfect that toga.
Yeah.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Phoenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty. But there is one other thing I could use your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I think so.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.
Okay. One god down, three to go. Is there anything I can upgrade while I'm thinking about it? Maybe I can upgrade my stamina? Ooh, I can! Nice! For the day. We'll come back on Friday to do more. In the meantime, let's actually have some viewers. Oh, and I find someone I can raid. Ooh, how about Peculiar Phoenix? Let's raid him.